I signed on because I couldn't watch the Stormcloaks tearing everything apart and not do something. But most of my family disagrees with my choice.
Well, hey there. Of course. If you need me, just give a holler.
Time to get lost.
Come on! Come on! Is someone there? Now that's how it's done. Is there some way I can assist you? If that's what you want, then I'll wait. And here you are. Excellent.
You should have come out with me yesterday. I found the most amazing tree growing right out of a cave.
And I found a new deposit of amber. Would have been nice to have some help pulling it out.
You used to love finding new places.
I still do. I just like to have food waiting for me when I come home. Annika used to help more with the mining, but nowadays she's a bit of a bounder.
I used to be an adventurer in my day. Then I settled down, got married. There's a gorgeous tree that grows right up through a cave to the north of here.
If you want some information about the area, Annika knows it better than anyone. I'll buy everything you've dug up. Until next time. Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Hello, friend.
If you're heading to Kynes Grove, stick to the road. Some pretty dangerous caves between here and there. Werner used to love exploring before we got married. Now he's become a bit of a milk drinker. Likes to stay home.
What's your trouble? That Argonian telling tales again?
And Arkethis thinks that we should go there.
Good to see
I don't want to hear another word about what you're learning from the Argonian. It's high
I keep
time
hearing
you
stories about Morrowind. Sounds like a wretched place.
He's a half-decent farmer. Ask him to teach you to farm.
I'm lucky enough that none of my friends have been killed. Of course, we have soldiers coming through all the time. Those falls. Dangerous place. Derkethus thought he could find some good fish in the pools. Haven't heard from him in a long while. This mine is only a few years old, but I've been digging up ore for over a century. We're getting to the point where the tunnels are getting deep into the rock. People complain of bad coughs and foul air. I've seen this before. We need some medicines to combat the ore dust. I was about to send a message to Windhelm for aid. Thank you. Take it to Quintus in the White File. Safe travels. I hear there's baked slaughterfish tonight.
takes care of me when Mom's not around.
I try to think of it as coaxing the ore from the rock. I keep hearing stories about Morrowind. Sounds like a wretched place.
Keithus used to take me diving way down deep in the river. I miss him. Mom says the Empire's mean, but I don't think they're that bad. The Stormcloaks are named after Ulfric. He's a bad man, but don't tell the soldiers that. Need something?
Yes. All right, then. And what might you need, Yes, sirrah.
Saunders takes care of me when Mom's not around. Did you get me a present? I'd really like a dolly. Or maybe a pretty new dress? You got me a present? Really? Thanks.
You always brighten my day a little. Here, I hope you like this.
What do you need, my thane? I am your sword and your shield. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
You might try Grey Pine Goods in Falkreath. They carry all sorts of things like that. Of course. What room would you like me to furnish? Very good, sir. Of course. What are we running short of? I'll see to it at once. Is there anything else you need? Certainly. I'll have it delivered to the chest near your workbenches. Is there anything else you need? Certainly. I'll have it delivered to the chest near your workbenches. Is there anything else you need? Very good, sir. Certainly. What did you have in mind?
All right, then. Honor to you, my thane. What do you need, my thane? Good to see you.
Up for a little hunting?